Hello, and today I shall be showing you how to get the achievement on Halo 4, Digging Up the Past. Find and assist and access the Chief's record in Mission 1. It's pretty easy. Getting there, you just have to open up, pick Katana up.
We've got intrusion alerts lighting up on multiples.
Keep going forward. Instead of going to the yellow thing, go down the stairs. And the terminal's right down there. You just hold X on it, and there's your achievement, 20G. Pretty simple. And if you're watching, sub, rate, comment, and subscribe.